Assalamualaikum. I hope you all are fine. Students, this is Muslim's quality that he takes every situation positively. So as Muslim, we also should take positive aspects of this pandemic situation. Like as daughter, you couldn't give your time and services well to your parents and siblings. But now you can, so must do it well. Now switching on our today's class. As in the previous class, we read this poem and had explanation of it. Have you written the explanation and reference to the context? Now after explanation, you have to do this work in your literature register. By the way, you have to buy the notes of practical center. In the beginning, I am giving the picture of it. So look at this picture. There is the introduction of poet in this picture and words meaning, central idea. Then you have to do these question answers. After all of these question answers, you have to do on from this page question number 1 and five, because question number 2, 3, 4, and 6 are repeated here. So do your work neat and clean. See in your next class. Allah Hafiz.